Hey guys, I'm here with another video. I'm playing on Star Minecraft. So let me just sign in. And yeah, so let's get started. I'm gonna be doing showing you how to build a city first. I'm gonna be a whole entire city. So today I'm gonna be showing you how to make the roads. The way I think of making roads. So yeah, I've got it all planned out and we'll start doing it. I know. So we'll just have to wait on the slow down. And then we'll get right into it. I might even start building something else. I don't know if I'll have time. Cause this will probably take a while. But yeah. Just wait for this to load. And as you can see, all the attempts I've had. So I've got peace for. I'm going to change it to that. And then you're going to want to go to a customized world and edit. And you want to say 31 blocks. It's fine because I'm going to be doing a underground train station, whatever they're called. I forgot what they're called. So here's also the place, and first I would recommend just building off the ground just like this and just build across and build across. But if you think about digging the whole entire, like digging up the world, then I'm fine with that. And if you're on PC that would be even easier. So yeah. So I want to show you what I would probably do with my roads. I would just make it have a yellow line down the middle and that'll be it. And then have black at the sides. Because I don't think that's cool-ish, if you get what I mean. So, yeah. It's just going everywhere. And in the next video, I'm going to be showing you how to build a school. So it's sort of going to be City Yondre High-ish. So then what you're going to want to do is you're going to get one, you want to get some white wool, and you're just going to do that. And then you're going to want to make another black bit. I don't really know if this will work out right because I do stuff differently most of the time, and yeah. So just have to bear with me, and if it doesn't work then I'll just break it. So one more line. There we go. Do you think that looks cool? That looks too. So I'm gonna have to break this. That looks too old. Get what I mean? Maybe if it was all made out of wool then maybe yeah, but I like using black stained clay because it's well looks like more concrete than wool does, because wool is just like wool soft, clay is really hard. So you're gonna want to get stone bricks. I'm just gonna place these across here. And yeah, and then that'll be the path done. Oh wait, no. Mine needs away. I forgot. I have this trick up my sleeve. And we're gonna want to get, where are they? We're gonna want to get some stairs and you just wanna go like that. And then you're going to want to place bricks here. I'm not going to do two bricks because that's just a little bit too big of a path. And yeah. So this is how I like building my roads, and this is how you might start liking building your roads. So we'll just have to find out. Oh no, yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and leave a like. This is probably like my second video. Because I uploaded one yesterday. I think it was the 28th of April 2016. Gonna want to, if you want to turn on your build, just go like that and just turn obviously the road. And that's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm just gonna do a turned road, just like this. So just wait for me just to fill all this in and place these here. And then this should go. Should go like that. Should go like that. No. And then you're gonna want to just hello. And you're gonna want to just turn. If you get what I mean. Just turn the road. And would say that on this side there's going to be also the school, and over here there's going to be the houses, and they're not going to be really rubbish and villager ones. Who wants to live in a villager house? Except from villagers, obviously, because they made it from scratch. So I'm going to just finish this and then I'll finish the path. Oh no, I forgot to. Do I have to do one more? No, if I'm with layers, I have to. Just haven't filled this bit in. I need to try this. And hopefully these roads will be finished and then you can do it for yourself. And then I'll be back. With another video soon, showing you how to build a school. And this school video is probably going to be like, I don't know, half an hour or so. So yeah, I might have to build this in just a little bit farther, because the school is going to be really big. Because we're going to do like sort of yonder house type thing. Gonna get all the friends around and live and then we'll all play together. So yeah. So we're almost done, and then after I've done this, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and because that'll really help me. And yeah. So this is sort of how this is us building roleplay. Probably when I meant build a city, I meant roleplay. Build roleplay. Roleplay. So this is what you're gonna want to do, and in the next video, if we don't have enough room, we'll have to make it longer. But yeah, so leave a like, subscribe, and I hope I could help you. And thanks. Bye.